Welcome back with a nice exponential problem, that is 3 to the power m minus 2 to the power m is equal to 65. If this is the question, then we have to find the value of m. We have to find the value of m in this question. So you are requested to watch the complete video and like, subscribe. We can write this 3 to the power m as 3 to the power m power 2 by 2 minus, same goes for 2 to the power m, 2 to the power m power 2 by 2 is equal to 65. We can see that this 2 by 2 is nothing but 1, and 3 to the power m power 1 is again 3 to the power m. So these are just its alternate values. In the next step, we are going to use this formula. If a to the power m power m, this can be written as a to the power mn. Power will be multiplied. Now we are going to multiply the power in the next step. 3 to the power m by 2 power 2 minus 2 to the power m by 2 power 2 is equal to 65. For further simplification, we are going to use letter to represent these values. For that, let 3 to the power m by 2 is equal to a, and 2 to the power m by 2 is equal to b. Then this equation will become as 3 to the power m by 2 is a, so a square minus this is b square is equal to 65. We can see that a square minus b square is equal to, we can write it as a plus b times a minus b is equal to 65. And in the next step, we can write this a plus b times a minus b as it is, and this 65 as 13 times 5. Now, we can say that a plus b is equal to 13 and a minus b is equal to 5. A plus b is equal to 13 and a minus b is equal to 5. Let name these equations as equation 1 and equation 2. We will try to eliminate one letter to find the value of other. So we are going to add these two equations, equation 1 and equation 2. B and b will be cancelled out. We are left with 2a, and 13 plus 5 is 18. We add equation 1 and equation 2 in this step. From here, 2a is equal to 18. So a will be 18 divided by 2, which is equal to 9. We got the value of a, and we are going to put this a value in equation 1 or equation 2 to get the value of b. Let's put it in equation 1. A plus b is equal to, sorry, a plus b is equal to 13. Equation 1 is a plus b is 13. So we got the value of a, that is 9, plus b as it is equal to 13. B will be equal to 13 minus 9, so b is equal to 4. As we got the value of a and b, but we have to find the value of m. So we are going to put these values in this equation. 3 to the power m by 2 is equal to a. We know that a is equal to 9. We can write this 9 as 3 to the power 2. If bases are equal, then exponents are equal. So m by 2 is equal to 2, and m will be equal to 2 times 2, which is equal to 4. This is the answer which is required in this question. But in the next step, we are going to check that this is the correct answer or not. We are going to put the value of m in question. 3 to the power m minus 2 to the power m is equal to 65. We got the value of m is equal to 4. So 3 to the power 4 minus 2 to the power 4 is equal to 65. 3 to the power 4 is equal to 81. And 2 to the power 4 is 16. 81 minus 16 is 65. Since left hand side and right hand sides are equal, it means we got the correct value of m, which is equal to 4. I hope all the steps are clear. If you have any query, write in the comment box. Thanks for watching.